My name is Nana Kwesi Riafi. I'm a creative inventor and a father. I'm very, very Ghanaian. Reshaping the African narrative means, you know, telling the most beautiful stories that comes from Africa, because oftentimes we see all the negativity that the news, you know, dwells on and just, you know, keep on, you know, feeding people with all those garbage about Africa. People, you know, who have been to college to think there's no airport in Africa, I'm like, what are you talking about? Like, you know, are you crazy? Yeah, no airport. Now technology, social media and everything, you know, Africa has the opportunity to reshape and tell our own stories our own way. You say we don't have this, we have this. We live in houses, we live in mansions out here. You know, so many years, you know, Africa has been a huge inspiration to the world through just, you know, the diversity of the people, the beauty of the people, our culture, you know, how brilliant we are. Everything about Africa is so amazing. When it comes to Africa, Ghana has always been the black star and has always been the leader that has championed and, you know, have huge, you know, like initiatives that have put Africa, you know, in the forefront of changing that narrative. Yeah, me Ghana nipa, Ghana nimapa, me free Ghana.